what got us into problem here was they contributed every paycheck. Their 9% or their 10% as the contracts called for. What hasn't happened is the city hasn't held up their part. Which means we have a big hole. Some papers have described it $20 billion in totality, fire, police, teachers, laborers, and the other thing. It is a big hole. It can't be fixed easily. But the question is, do I come to it committed to the pension? Yes. Am I ready to work on it and roll up my sleeves? Yes.